But attorneys say this is not as easy as it seems.
We certainly do not recommend that a client or a potential client buy a new house and simply forget about or bail on the old house. There are serious financial and credit repercussions.
People are just more asking for trouble to just simply, buy and walk away.
And in walking away, others argue it further erodes a crumbling real estate market.